And the world's smallest microscope put to use here locally to help detect cancer. That story's coming up. Stay with us.
A first-of-its-kind cancer-detecting microscope is saving lives at the University of Washington. It's called Cellvizio, and it's smaller than your shoelace. KOMO TV's Luke Ducey has the story.
This tiny little wire with the blue light on the end is a microscope called Cellvizio. It's the world's smallest. It's also a huge success detecting various cancers sooner, faster, and quicker than ever before.
And that's where the microscope will be helpful, is being allowing us to target removal and biopsies and therapy.
Dr. Michael Saunders at the University of Washington is one of the first in the Pacific Northwest to use Cellvizio. We tagged along while he examined one of his patients.
Is this the first time you will have this procedure done?
With a microscope?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Professor Yoram Barzell suffers from Barrett's disease. Potentially cancerous cells are growing on the surface of his esophagus.
It's amazing that they have all this equipment that they can put down my throat and do all these things.
5 years ago, maybe, we would have sent him for an esophagectomy, take out the esophagus, which is a big operation.
And today, Dr. Saunders will use this tiny device to search and destroy any cancer he finds. After Yoram is sedated, a camera is inserted into his esophagus. In years past, doctors would have taken biopsies of every area they think could be cancerous, but that's costly and time-consuming. Using Cellvizio, Dr. Saunders gets a real-time microscopic look at the actual cells that could be cancerous. He can then cauterize those cells or burn them off, eliminating the potentially harmful tissue. And when Yoram wakes up, he'll feel just a little discomfort in his throat for a day or two, but he'll know right away he's cancer-free. Luke Ducey, KOMO 4 News.
During that procedure, Dr. Saunders says he found an area in Yoram's throat that could have been cancerous. Using Cellvizio, he identified it early and removed it.